Hey guys, I'm DJ Cotrona. I play Seth Gecko on From Dusk Till Dawn. We're here on set shooting season 2, and I'm here to answer your questions. Hi, Tej Clark. That's easy. That's got to be the signature one and only Seth Gecko weapon. We had that giant handgun that Robert picked out. It's a lot of fun to play with. It's gigantic. It's really heavy, but when you have it on screen, it just looks so cool. It takes up so much of the frame. Hey, Fernanda. The quarry during episode 2, Zane and I had a fight. And at one point, he picks me up and he slams me down pretty hard. Zane in real life has been doing jiu-jitsu for like 10, 11 years. He got a little excited, picked me up and slammed my head down pretty hard, and there was a rock there that we didn't see, and I kind of banged my head a little bit. So got dizzy, threw up a little bit. That wasn't fun. Hey, Emily. Yeah, Zane and I have a lot of good times together when we work. We have a lot of fun in our scenes. And we're great friends off camera as well. I don't know if it's funny, but it's definitely a pretty common occurrence with Zane. He's a pretty clumsy guy. And we were on set the other day, just hanging out in his trailer, and he was kind of doing one of these, just rocking back and forth. And he hit the midpoint and just teetered for about 10 seconds and then fell on his back. His head hit the trailer door. The trailer door flew open and he almost rolled all the way down the stairs. So rather than help him, I just sat there and laughed uncontrollably. That's kind of the relationship we have, so. Hi, Macy Hu. On this show, there's a lot of rules broken. The way we cross themes from like drama to action. It's a great reminder in the series medium and just any type of creativity you're into that there's no rules. Robert Rodriguez is a big proponent of that, to just do the coolest stuff you can come up with your way and, you know, don't pay attention to any of the rules. Okay, guys, thank you very much for your questions. We're very excited for you to see what we've been shooting on season 2. I think you're gonna love it. And we'll see you then.